experience for our mentees and for the Ultimate Club. To see the collaboration happen, we had adapted stations, we had advanced stations, so we were able to really meet every person that came, so I think that's really important.
What do you like about it?
The throwing.
The throwing? Yeah. But in the running and jumping and everything, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to play it again another time?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hand-eye coordination, especially with the disc in the air. It challenges the individuals that need to be challenged and are ready to take it to the next level.
This frisbee is everybody is able. You don't have to be really highly athletic, but I think everybody gets a part of it, and that's what I like when I see.
I thought it went great. There was a lot of collaboration between all the volunteers and the athletes. The athletes really seemed like they enjoyed it. They picked up on it really fast, which was good. We got a lot of them who had never thrown a frisbee before, and by the end of it, they were completing passes down the field, which is really good to see.
It's a great new start for us. A whole new program. This whole unified approach is where we're trying to go to. But the ability for you all to break down the skill at all levels and all abilities, that's what I saw was really key.